Okay. We are definitely dead this time.
Nay. I know this foul place well, noble vermin. The Black Order hath banished us to the Asgardian realm of lost souls. Welcome to hell, mortals.
Someone needs to tell Thor that his hell is missing an L. And yes, that's probably the correct Nordic term. Ooh, nice music. All right. Who's our team then?
Sadly, there is no easy escape from this realm. Protective magic prevents me from opening a portal.
Okay. First of all, these guys are very, very low level. We're going to... Also, I realized that the game... I set the game to Ultimate Alliance 3 and not 2 and not 3. That needs to be rectified. Rectified. Okay. Anyway. Goodbye, Thor. We've also unlocked the Punisher. And Magneto.
Kneel before the Master of Magnetism.
Need something killed? I'm your girl.
Did anyone call for a doctor?
There we go, that's good enough. Team. We'll put Captain America back to normal. And let's do a little upgrading. Not enough? Okay. Well, I'm gonna guess Master of Magnetism is good. Bomb? No, thank you. All right. Yeah, I need to remember my buttons.
Queen of Hell has many powers, Rodent. Helping others is not one of them.
Oh boy.
These lost souls have learned to withstand great punishment in their time here.
Good! Now I won't feel so bad when I send them plummeting to their doom.
Blades of the Faltine!
Oh, they just bounced. People, every time someone says Ooze, all I think of is Ivan Ooze, and all I think of is the Power Rangers movie.
Insurmountable danger lurks around every turn in this realm. Choose your path wisely, my friends.
Oop.
pulse. Crimson bands of
I don't know where. The right way? This route we know. This route we know. Oh Lord. Ow. Holy shit, there's so many of them.
Allow me to show you true power.
They all get bounced back so much. Here? Oh fuck. Of course. Ow.
Level up. Between life and the afterlife is thinner than most think. Aye. And if my hammer has its way, those walls will soon be crushed to rock.
Do it, Cap. That's a waste, but whatever.
Be proud, my fallen brothers. You fought well, even in death.
There are bound to be more of these undead soldiers on the way. We better get moving.
Better if you choose the path. Since I ain't never been one to take the high road.
On my lead.
What then?
Crimson bands of Sephiroth.
Ow.
Crimson bands of
Oh! Uh-oh, uh-oh. Oh God. Uh-oh. Okay, Magneto, run. He heals. Okay. All right, Doc. Okay, let's go kill them all. Well, I guess that guy's not coming back to me. We're just leaving. Oh, isn't that a view?
Be wary. The stuff of this realm was not meant for mere mortals to withstand.
Oh God. Oh, what the hell?
Beyond those gates lies our only hope to return to the mortal realm.
Allow me to show you true power.
To keep running. Is that the cannon team?
What manner of demon is this?
Oh, it's Valkyrie.
No demon at all, my prince. Just a humble servant of Asgard who knows full well that the living do not belong in this wretched place.
Battles trolls deliver souls. Is she a playable character?
Wandered a trifle off thy path now, eh?
We're looking for a way back. Can
Tis
you help?
It is my sworn duty to ferry Asgard's most honorable souls to the eternal paradise that awaits in Valhalla. But that final journey is not yet one thou art prepared to take, I fathom.
No. Can you at least transport us somewhere a little more welcoming?
If only I could. It was my intent, of course, but the conduit between realms I travel has been obscured by dark magics. Now only the Queen of the Dead herself can usher us back to the mortal realm.
Well, you think she'd be nice enough to let us go?
Queen Hela collects souls like trophies. She will never relinquish ones as noble as yours without one hell of a fight.
Shut up, Valkyrie. That's not funny. Let's just go talk to her.
But should we fail, my blade is eager to cleave some souls in twain. And on the bright side, should we perish this day, at least we have not far to go.
Oh, I was actually hoping for a Valkyrie joins the Alliance. I guess not. These are all the highest level characters I have. Well, yeah. Well, I guess this is the team. There is no choice.
The gates of Castle Hela have opened themselves to us.
Then into the jaws of the dragon we go.
Indeed. Damn it. Oh.
This does not bode well. Fire demons are not native to this realm. What dark pact has Hela conjured now?
Level up. Avengers assemble.
There we go. Killing demons. It's a good map. It's a good looking map. Taking the high road. Owie, owie.
I've been on torture planets more welcoming than this place.
Oh, oh God. Okay, okay, no, 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 no. These guys first. Okay, stop there. We are going to run. Hey look, a thing. There we go. And there's some healing. Oh, look at Hela just sitting there. Look at this sass walk by Elsa, though. Like, alright. Hello, Hela.
I do not take kindly to uninvited guests in my realm.
Queen of the Dead looking to expand her rule.
Exiled here beyond our control, Lady Hela.
I came to ferry these warriors back to Asgard, but the path has since been closed to me.
Yes. Well, I fear Asgard has its own visitors to deal with at the moment.
What wicked scheme have you hatched this time, Queen of the Dead?
Surtur.
I have nearly done what I always have. Lord Thor.
Oh boy.
Whatever I must, to ensure that my realm is forever filled with fresh souls, including yours.
Well then.
Now, I must attend to more important matters. But I've invited a trusted ally from Muspelheim to make sure you feel right at home.
I wasn't expecting a Surtur boss fight. So what? Okay. Whoa!
Hela used to block our escape. It has vanished along with her. I am once again free to summon the Bifrost. And thus to move this battle to more familiar ground.
Okay, where are we going? Asgard, I guess. Holy shit. Not the time. Ooh. this fire demon getting destroyed by this this big shield here. There we go.
I've waited eons to cleave this cursed bridge in two. None shall steal that glory from me.
Glory is reserved for the gods, Surtur!
And you are not fit to walk amongst them.
Curse you, Odin's son! I shall return!
Aye. My foes always do. But as long as Asgard still stands, the mighty Thor and his allies shall defend it till their dying breaths.
Jeez. It's an intro.